should take care of Destination, I wanted to come to you today with a review on Parnevoo's Hair Mayonnaise, their leave-in conditioner for extra dry hair, and also the Tea Tree Herbal Growth. The company did send me these products complimentary just for testing, so this review is my honest opinion. I am not being paid for this, so here we go. As you can see, I twisted my hair, and so I just wanted to take it down and show you guys the results of it once I take it down. But anyway, this is the Hair Mayonnaise. It is a 16 ounce. It is not all natural, but it is enriched with olive oil, egg protein, and African herbs. I use this, as you can see, I've dug in it, so it really had my hair feeling soft. This is the consistency of it. I like the way it feels once I washed it out. And even now, it, you know, it feels soft. But I washed it with Suave shampoo, and then I put this on and left it on for about 15 to 20 minutes and washed it out. And like I said, I like the way once I washed it, how moisturized it felt. So Parnevoo's leave-in conditioner. This is the color of it, and it has a real, it's not a really strong smell, but that is the consistency of it. It's not as thick as the Hair Mayonnaise, but I didn't really like the way this alone felt on my hair. So, excuse me guys, I'm gonna wash my hands off. Every time I dip my hand in there. But anyway, so I used what I normally use, the Cantu leave-in conditioner. And I'm about to run out of this, so I need some more. But I added this and this together. And so, you know, I'll see how, like I said, it does. Like I said, the way that it feels now, I mean, it feels really soft. And once I got done with that, I used the Tuliwaji Curly Curl Cream for my moisturizer. And then I used Dr. Bronner's Magic All-One Organic Coconut Oil. I love the way this has my hair feeling. Like, I used to always have problems when I first went natural. I'll be natural for 2 years in July of the 7th, on July the 17th. So my ends were always dry. I was like, oh my goodness, what, you know, can I use to for my ends to not feel so bad, you know? But I started using the coconut oil, and I have not had any problems out of my ends being brittle and breaking. But so I'm about to take my hair down and see how.
Living my life like it's golden, golden. Living my life like it's golden, living my life like it's golden, living my life like it's golden, golden.
down any of the twist. Alrighty, let's see. Now, let's get the pick. And, oops, see that's a, that's not just, I don't pick it all the way out, or the waves are gone out of it, but I do come from the roots and just kind of fluff it. Excuse me, I don't know what's, I've been having sinus problems and I have been hoarse. If I went to Bible study last night, and I'm the praise, one of the praise and worship leaders, and I sung, so it's like my voice is trying to leave me. I guess I sung too hard. So, but this trick I learned from, I forgot her name. She's a YouTuber. I put her name across here once I remember. But I love the way this has my hair feeling. Oh my goodness. And I normally use all natural products, but I can see myself buying this because, you guys, when I tell you, my hair feels so soft right now. It is the bee's knees. And like I said, my hair is always, I've always had problems since I've been natural, trying to find something that will keep my hair moisturized, stop moving. No shaking, it's so short right now, so it's too short right now too. Sometimes I don't know how to shape my little afro, but I'm trying to make sure I shape it correctly. I love my hair. See? And if you're wondering, the color that I have in my hair is crimson. From Kiss Express. Let me turn around and show you the back. Yes, darling. My hair is giving me life right now. I love the softness of it. And I recommend you guys go get some of this Parnivoo's product. I love this hair mayonnaise that they have. And also, yeah, I forgot, last night I did grease my scalp with this tea tree herbal grow. So hopefully it helps my hair to grow. Like I said, I used it last night. That is the way it looks. And it's not real, like, thick, you know, like it'll clog up your pores or whatever, because I'm really not a grease person. Even when I wasn't natural, I would use like oils, you know, on my hair. But yeah, I just wanted to, like I said, do a review on the Porn Abused products, and I am loving this. From 1 to 10, I would give this probably a 9. This one, this hair mayonnaise. The Herbal Grow, I don't really know yet, because I'm just now starting to use it, and I will know if it really works in a couple of, you know, weeks or whatever. But it says helps stimulate growth, helps prevent dandruff, and treats dry scalp. And so my scalp is really dry, so I hadn't really been with this. I wasn't really too impressed. Like I said, it didn't really get my hair as moisturized as I would like. And like I said, I just mixed it with this can too, so it's okay. But like I said, these two I'm really enjoying, so I hope you guys enjoyed this review and that it helped you out. So if you don't mind, you could like, comment, and subscribe, and I will see you guys later. You have a blessed day. Bye.